स्टूडेंट्स ऑनलाइन तैयारी चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकन को प्रेस करके लेटेस्ट वीडियो देखें सबसे पहले।
हाय एवरीवन, आई एम मोहन प्रसाद, द कंटेंट हेड एट करियर लॉन्चर। करियर लॉन्चर इन कोलैबोरेशन विद ऑनलाइन तैयारी इज ब्रिंगिंग यू द ऑल इंडिया मॉक टेस्ट फ्री फॉर ऑल RBI ग्रेड बी फेज 1 एस्पिरेंट्स। एंड सो नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन एवरीवन वुड वांट टू आस्क, व्हाट इज दिस RBI ग्रेड बी फेज 1 एंड व्हाई वी शुड राइट इट। So guys, as a management professional, to be frank, I can give you dozens of reasons why you should write this exam. But let's stick to the top 4-5 reasons. First is the impact. As an RBI grade B officer, you can impact the country's monetary policy and be a part of the effective implementation of it across the country. So it is almost unparalleled on the job front there. Secondly, the place to work. RBI has been voted as the third most preferred place to work in India according to Universum Global Survey. It is just behind Apple and Google, ahead of giants like Facebook, Microsoft, BMW. Third is obviously the salary and perks, and that is why the hype around RBI grade B. So the starting salary of an officer is around 18 to 20 lakhs per annum CTC, and then you add the extra perks like medical allowance, fuel allowance, travel allowance every 2 years. Fourthly, the career opportunities and the growth opportunities. You can rise up to the level of Deputy Governor of Reserve Bank of India. And if you play your cards right, maybe even the Governor. And you can interact with some of the most renowned global organizations like World Bank, IMF and other financial organizations across the world. Moreover, RBI also sponsors your studies across the world in any university, partially or fully paid. So now guys, obviously the next question is the exam really tough? Who can crack this exam? So a lot of students writing this exam are already bank POs. So that makes it a tough exam to start with itself. The exam happens in 3 different phases. Phase 1, phase 2, which are both written. Phase 3, which is an interview. Phase 1 is the toughest and not more than 4% students qualify phase 1. So obviously the All India Mock Test will help you there. If you see the students who are qualifying the exam, most of them don't have any special degree. It is a meritocracy. You hard work hard for the exam, you qualify. In fact, the 2014 topper Manoj Kumar, he did not have any special tags like IIT or IIM attached with him. Secondly, now guys, the question would be, why is the All India Mock Test going to help us? So this mock test that Career Launcher and Online Tayari together are bringing to you, that will help you benchmark yourself against 10,000 plus aspirants. And it will also help you estimate your preparedness, because the difficulty level is exactly up to the exam level. And it is totally in online mode, so it will give you a feel of the actual exam as well. To help you guys understand the optimal way of taking the paper, I will solve it live on one of the days in the next week to help you understand how this paper can be best cracked. All the best for the exam, guys.